The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, being accompanied by the inspirational Bo Dallas, Curtis Axel, and Adam Rose from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing at 216 pounds, Social Outcast member, Heath Slater.
People with Social Outcast say they're on the cutting edge. They're all about social media. Well, they spoke about some current events. We caught up with them earlier today.
Watched the NBA All-Star game last night?
Nope.
No, well, let me tell you this much. Zach Ryder better recognize because he's about to get the real All-Stars around here, baby. Yeah.
We're not just All-Stars. We're the dream team.
Yeah, and I'm like Michael Jordan. Swoosh!
I'm more like Mike. Boom! Dunking it, baby.
I'm either Dennis Rodman or Larry Bird. One of those two.
Those are good.
I'm like Robert Shapiro.
No, we're not talking about that dream team. We're talking about basketball.
Charles Barkley. Robert Shapiro. It was a dream team. It was here in L.A.
So old school.
Here we go. It is Heath Slater better against Zach Ryder, former United States champion.
Better than Philippe Bailey.
Heath Slater, of course, a former tag team champion. The rest of the Social Outcasts, Axel Rose and Dallas, out here at ringside, cheering Heath Slater.
Oh, hold on. Wait a minute.
Ah, here we go. A little victory lap. Led by my man, Heath Slater.
I haven't won anything yet, but okay.
One of the hearts and minds, Baron, of the WWE Universe. Look, Leicester City has got their inspiration from these guys.
Whoa.
Yeah, Zack Ryder just gave some inspiration to Heath. Zack Ryder, the former so-called internet champion. Social Outcast should be able to relate to that, right?
Yeah, Zack Ryder knows all about trending and getting people talking about you on social media.
Oh, what a clothesline by Zack.
Nice clothesline by Zack Ryder. Also former United States champion, tag team champion. Just reiterating, Michael.
Thanks, John. Ooh, knees, double knees to the face of Slater. Missile drop kick by Ryder.
Ryder's got Slater rocked. Uh-oh, here it comes.
Uh-oh.
Heathy, baby, that's the wrong place to be, Mr. Woo-Woo.
Oh,
the broski boot. Cover by Ryder. Is it enough to put Slater away, who stays in it at two?
That victory lap turned out to be a bad omen for the Social Outcasts.
And Zack Ryder launching himself over the top rope. And down go the Outcasts.
Well, that's how you take away the numbers advantage.
Not sure how wise that was by Zack Ryder, but I love the gumption.
Who's got the rest of it? Well, here goes Bo.
Oh, and Slater caught him with a heel kick, and now look at a plant Ryder.
Oh,
got it. And he picks up the win thanks to the Social Outcast.
Zack Ryder was
here is your winner,